This is the Russian twist. The first or easier version is going to be performed with your heels in contact with the ground. You can use a ball or any kind of heavy object you may have. You're going to twist with your abs and rotate your trunk to one side, touching the ball down to the floor. An alternate way of performing to slightly increase the difficulty is going to be to lift your heels off the floor and perform the same motion, engaging your core and your abs as you go.